What's one of the biggest challenges when designing high-speed board-to-board systems? It's gotta be balancing signal integrity with space efficiency. In high-speed digital applications, even slight mismatches in connector design can impact data transfer rates and induce latency or signal degradation. In this tech guide, we'll explore how Amphenol FCI's BergStak HS 0.5mm Mezzanine connectors can help address these challenges and deliver outstanding performance in your design. You'll learn about their structure, how to match them to your stack height, and key design considerations for high-speed serial communication systems. Let's dive in.
Step 1. Standout features of the BergStak HS 0.5mm series.
The BergStak HS series is an evolution of Amphenol's field-proven 0.5mm mezzanine connector system. It builds on a family of high-speed, high-density board-to-board connectors. These connectors deliver high-speed performance up to 32 gigabits per second, supporting demanding data protocols. They also provide design flexibility with multiple stack heights and position counts. With multiple positions and stack heights, the HS series supports compact vertical integration between parallel PCBs. What's really great is that their double row contact pitch of just 0.5 millimeters helps conserve board real estate, while scoop-proof housing and a self-alignment feature help prevent misalignment or reverse mating. This becomes especially important during manual assembly or field replacement. Each connector is RoHS compliant, lead-free, and rated for 100 mating cycles. The connectors are ideal for compact datacom, telecom, and embedded systems. Next, we'll examine how these features support modern high-speed digital systems.
Step 2, high-speed signal support for PCIe and beyond.
Okay, so what's a key win for the BergStak HS series? I'd definitely say it's clean, reliable signals, especially at high speeds. Rated for 25 gigabits per second and 32 gigabits per second, these connectors are designed for demanding serial protocols like the ones on your screen. To support these speeds, the housing geometry and terminal profile are precisely engineered for impedance control and low signal reflection. And that's crucial for maintaining clean eye diagrams and minimizing jitter. This makes the BergStak HS series an ideal fit for data-heavy applications. If you're working with PCIe 4 or 5, selecting connectors with tightly managed insertion and return loss is essential. And that's exactly where BergStak HS delivers. Next up, we'll discuss scoop-proof housing.
Step 3, reliable assembly with scoop-proof housings.
Okay, so what is the role of scoop-proof housing? Well, the scoop-proof housing design prevents contact damage during mating and makes reverse insertion virtually impossible. This is especially useful when the connector is installed in systems that require frequent rework or service, like edge computing platforms or telecom base stations. In automated or manual assembly lines, this feature reduces misalignment risk and improves first pass yield. For engineers, that means fewer retries, better quality assurance, and a lower chance of long-term reliability issues caused by poorly seated connectors. In short, scoop-proof housing ensures safer, more reliable connections while streamlining assembly and long-term system performance. Next, we'll take a look at some optimization tips.
Step 4, tips for application optimization.
When selecting a BergStak HS connector, there are several notable factors to keep in mind. So let's go over 5 important tips. First, match the connector's speed rating to your target protocol. If you're working with PCIe Gen 5, be sure to verify signal integrity through simulations and carefully manage PCB trace lengths to maintain signal margin. Next, take advantage of the connector's double row contact pitch for more efficient differential pair routing, which is especially useful in tight spaces like compact backplanes or compute modules. Thermal performance is also key. While the connector itself can handle high temperatures, Proper airflow or thermal management around the connector is essential to keep nearby components within safe operating limits. Additionally, optimizing the pad layout by following Amphenol's recommended footprint ensures strong solder joints and consistent impedance. Finally, don't overlook EMI shielding. Implementing board-level shielding can significantly reduce coupling noise and improve overall system performance in high-speed applications. Keeping these considerations in mind will help you get the best performance from your BergStak HS connectors. Next, we'll go over its implementation.
Step 5. Step-by-step guide to integrating Amphenol FCI BergStak HS connectors into your board-to-board design.
Implementing the BergStak HS connectors into your board-to-board design involves a systematic approach. Start by defining your system's requirements by determining the key data protocol. You'll also need to estimate the required signal speed, which can be up to 32 gigabits per second. Additionally, establish mechanical constraints such as maximum PCB height, airflow, and vibration tolerance. Next, select the appropriate connector configuration by choosing the stack height, number of positions, and orientation based on your PCB layout. Then you'll want to download the necessary technical documentation from Amphenol FCI or Mouser.com. Use the HS series part selector to configure a compatible mated pair. In step 4, design your PCB footprint using the manufacturer's files. Be sure to account for the 0.5mm contact pitch and scoop-proof housing clearance. Also, include PCB locator peg holes to ensure proper alignment. Okay, signal integrity planning is ultra important. So for step 5, route high-speed differential pairs with matched trace lengths to maintain signal timing. Keep impedance controlled and minimize stub lengths to preserve signal integrity. Also, reduce the number of vias to lower insertion loss. In step 6, consider thermal and power factors carefully. Make sure the connector's negative 40 degrees Celsius to plus 125 degrees Celsius temperature rating suits your application and provide adequate airflow, especially around the 12 millimeter stack height. Also, verify that the 0.5 amp per contact and 100 volt AC ratings meet your power requirements. Next, use the self-alignment feature and locator pegs to simplify manual or robotic assembly. The scoop-proof design helps prevent misalignment and reverse insertion, protecting the connector. In step 8, you'll want to test and validate. These steps include checking continuity and ensuring contact resistance stays below 70 milliohms after aging. Be sure to conduct high-speed signal testing to verify eye diagrams and jitter performance, and perform mechanical mating cycle tests rated for 100 insertions. Finally, for product and maintenance, finalize your bill of materials with matched connector pairs. Include clear assembly instructions to ensure correct mating sequences, and plan for field serviceability if card replacement is anticipated. Following these steps helps ensure reliable signal integrity, mechanical strength, and easy assembly with BergStak HS connectors.
Conclusion.
The Amphenol FCI BergStak HS connectors are a reliable, high-performance choice for engineers building the next generation of data-heavy embedded and communication systems. With support for PCIe Gen 5 speeds, tight mechanical tolerances, and robust thermal ratings, they're ready for use in everything from telecom to AI accelerators. To explore more or purchase these dependable connectors, visit Mouser.com today or click the link below. Thanks for watching, and be sure to check out our other tech guides, because smart minds never stop learning.